You're looking at the latest video from Japan. Activists are protesting against the restart of the Oe nuclear plant. On Sunday, some 7,000 demonstrators marched through downtown Tokyo. They want an end to nuclear power. Opinion polls show that 70% of Japanese voters want the country to stop relying on nuclear power. The government shut down all of the country's nuclear reactors for maintenance and safety checks following last year's Fukushima disaster.